Hello everyone and welcome to another video. So as you know, in our previous videos we have talked about recovering system files using Windows System File Checker SFC or DISM. But what if the files that you lost or have been corrupted are your personal files? So today we will learn how to get them back, get back your precious documents, images, videos that might have been accidentally deleted or maybe got corrupted. So usually when you delete a file, it goes into recycle bin, and when you clear your bin, that's where the trouble begins. You see, the files, although appear deleted, are still present in your hard drive and can be recovered using a professional recovery software. I have come across a recovery tool called 4D Dig from tenorshare, and let me show you how it works. So we have the software right here with the dashboard asking you about the location from where you might want to recover your lost file. Right now, I have some important files, specifically a PPT, a doc, and an Excel sheet in this folder named important, and I'm now going to delete them. So, delete. I will now clear my recycle bin to make sure that they can no longer be recovered in the traditional manner. Cleared. So now, I go to the software and select the location from where I believe I lost my file. You may also select the entire drive if you don't know the file's last location, but it makes the process really fast if you know the exact folder. So here we go, and as you can see, the scan has been started. All we have to do now is wait for a few moments. As you can see, the files I was looking for are all right here. We will now look for the ones that we actually need. One of the best things I have seen here is how they have managed the files according to their type, and now I just need to go into the type I was looking for, that is a doc, an Excel, and a PPT, and then select the files I need. I can now click on this recover and choose the location where I want to see these files again. I will select the same location, although as you can see, it is not recommended as you may lose your files again from there. So for now, I will continue with the same location. And as you can see, using 4D Dig, I have successfully recovered some permanently deleted files. So this was the simple process, which consists of three steps: select a location, run the scan, and recover. Easy as that. There is a free trial for this software, and if you wish to buy it, there is a 30% discount on it. Just use the code 4DD-own-30OFF. I'll leave the link and the coupon code down in the description, so go check it out. Usually very useful in offices and personal workspace, this software is available for Windows and Mac, and there is a support for 1000 plus data types, and not just the general documents, images, and video. There are multiple scan modes, such as quick scan for simple use cases, and there is deep scan that allows you to go to the deepest corners of the drive to find those important files that might have been deleted. So that was all for today. I hope you really liked this video, and if you did, as always, leave a like. And if you are new to the channel, then don't forget to hit the red subscribe button below to keep up with the latest content. Till then, have a good one, guys.